Ah, finally! My new PC has arrived! Black Country Brands, I knew I could trust you. Now, let's have a look at this new PC. Alright, I finally got my hands on Windows 7, even though it's been over 2 years since I made a video saying how much I didn't like it. Now then, what should I do for... What the hell? Why did you turn off? Maybe the leads are loose. Let's see here. Ow! Darn it all! That bloody hurt! Oh, anyway, from the looks of things, it seems the wires are all in right. Let's try turning it on again. Oh well, no matter. Looks like it's working again. Now then, perhaps I should go on YouTube and see what's happening. Ah, it seems I have some comments. Let's read some. Comments from Elekid King. I really am tired of you making out that you're always better than me? Why don't you just get a life? What the hell? No, dude, this is coming from a friend of mine. What the hell? Comments from Purple the Deadly Gamer. Dude, I'm so sick of you throwing puns at me. Why can't you do anything better with your life? What? Dude, the puns I throw are only jokes. You know I'm not serious and I don't mean them. What is this? Comments from Insane Gamers. Hey, it's the Insane Gamers, and I'm here to tell you that you suck and you need to make more subscribers if you ever want to make something of yourself. Seriously, Ninetales, make better videos. What? I make excellent videos. What is this? I make Pokemon videos just like you do. I mean, what is this? Comment from Pamazard. I can't believe you demoted me to moderator on your chat. That's so horrible of you. Why can't you just be like a true friend? Oh, come on. I already explained why I demoted you. I didn't mean to. It was just you weren't being active enough. I can't believe this. This is from my so-called friends. Why the heck are they being so mean to me? Alright, I want to know what's caused this. I am so gonna get back at those guys. Ah! I hate this blasted thing! That's it, I'm ringing up to complain.
Hello there, can we help you?
Hello, is this Black Country Brands?
Yes it is, sir, what can we do for you?
I have recently bought a new PC and it keeps turning itself off. Why is that?
Oh wait, are you that fat guy who recently spent a lot of money on a new PC?
Fat guy? That's highly disrespectful and very slanderous.
I really don't give a flying pancake, sir.
Oh yeah? Let's see you say that when I get training standards up your ass.
Now, now, sir, there's no need to get a hot fire pig with spikes in your ass. I'm sure we can come to some sort of solution. Now, what is exactly happening?
The PC is instantly going off. It doesn't even run the proper shutdown procedure.
Oh, well, I can easily tell you what the problem is.
Okay, then, what is it?
It's your face, man. The computer can't bear to look at your ugly face, so it instantly shuts down.
You mean like when happens when Justin Bieber sings into his microphone?
Yes, that's exactly it.
Wait a minute, you just did it again.
Did what again?
You slandered me. You know a good piece of dog bone that has a wedge up his ass.
Okay, thanks for the call. Bye now.
Okay, I guess I should try and fix the problem myself and hope it doesn't go off. Now then, let's check the power settings. You've got to be kidding me! Even the computer is saying the same as what Black Country Brands is saying. Why is this happening? Who programmed this to be like this? Ah, that does it. I'm putting this PC back in its box and returning it to Black Country Brands. Thanks a lot, you miserable bunch of doucheheads. Now I must resume my search for a new PC.
Hello, Ninetales Commander.
It's you, isn't it?
Ha 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 ha! Indeed it was! I messed with the controls of your new PC and programmed it to what I see fit!
You son of a decrepit one-eyed man that moves around in a pepper pot. Change this back right now!
I will, but you must promise me one thing.
Let me guess, you want to be put in my videos more, right?
That's correct! Will you accept this deal?
Okay, fine. You win. Even though it really tick off all my friends and subscribers, I shall do it.
Excellent! Now then, time to turn everything back! Okay, it's done! Now remember your promise, Ninetales Commander! You must put me in more of your videos!
Yes, Dalek, I will most definitely keep my word.
Oh, and by the way, you know all those bad messages that you got from your friends?
I take it that was you?
No, it actually wasn't. It was someone else.
Someone else? Who?
Someone that you will find out about soon enough. All in good time, Nantas Commander. All in good time.
No idea why, but I suddenly feel quite scared. Perhaps something big is coming. Something dangerous and highly offensive. And maybe even worse than Ray William Johnson.
I wouldn't go that far, Nantas Commander. Nobody is that bad.
Yeah, good point. Okay then, thanks for watching everyone, and take care.
Before we go, I, the NC Dalek, have a message to all of the subscribers of this channel. Expect to see me more often, as from now on, I am a proper member of the Nantas Commander cast.